triple header by the orchestra of Boyd Rayburn, featuring vocalists Ginny Powell and Teddy Walters. The arranger is Johnny Richards.
Hello, you. Exciting, wasn't it? This is Fred Robbins behind the turntables with some nice wax for your ear. This cookie you just heard was the theme song of Boyd Rayburn, the band that won the Esquire poll as the outstanding band of the year. Boyd Rayburn's from Chicago, where a few years ago he organized a dance band featuring modern American music. He did this by using instruments that were unorthodox for a dance band. And the sound that comes out is as unique and strikingly different as anything you've ever heard. Let me show you what I mean. Here's one of Boyd's new records with Teddy Walters in the vocal department. Dance, ballerina, dance!
Dance, ballerina, dance, and do your pirouette in rhythm with your aching heart. Dance, ballerina, dance. You mustn't once forget a dancer has to dance the part. Whirl, ballerina, whirl, and just ignore the chair that's empty in the second row. This is your moment, girl. Although he's not up there applauding as you steal the show. Once you said his love must wait its turn, you wanted fame instead. I guess that's your concern. We live and learn, and love is gone, ballerina gone. Go on with your career, you can't afford a backward glance. Dance on and on and on. A thousand people here have come to see the show as round and round you go. So ballerina, dance. Dance, dance. A backward glance. Dance on and on and on. A thousand people here have come to see the show as round and round you go. So ballerina, dance. Dance, dance.
Over into the beautiful department for that lovely bit of scenery, Ginny Powell. You may have heard her with Gene Krupa, Harry James, and Charlie Barnett, but just watch her curl her pretty tonsils around the most famous blues ever written.
That evening sun. woke up this morning. Got the blues round my head. That lonely daddy of mine has a heart that's made of lead. Ooh, daddy, oh, come back to your Cindy.
Look, you better fasten those safety belts, because here's where you get hit with all those odd instruments they've been talking about. I mean, the English and French horns, the bass clarinet, the bassoon, the harp, oh, everything. As Boyd Rayburn and company show you exactly how their band differs from other bands, we're going to wrap them up in an Arabian dance motif with a modernistic arrangement of Temptation.
Presentation of Swing Time Video, Incorporated.